Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome to Unravel. It's a little puzzle game. Yeah, I'm sure. I only started a new game recently just so I could change the settings to ensure that they are on the highest quality settings, because apparently you can't get to that menu from the start screen, which is awesome. Love it. 10 out of 10. Well, hi there, Grandma. How you doing? Okay. Wait, what? The yarn just came to life on its own? Okay. Oh, look at this little cutie. Ah. How do you... Oh, okay, you don't use mouse. Ah, I see. Enter. Okay, these must be memories or something. Is this like the menu screen? Huh. Okay. This is adorable so far. Ooh, nice and toasty in there. Can I... Yeah. Can't grab it. Alright. Wow, how far does this yarn go? Enter thistle and weeds. What, am I entering people's memories? It's kind of a... It's a weird thing for yarn to do. Oh man, that's heartbreaking. Yeah, well, everybody dies at some point. Trust me, Grandma. You better get used to it now. Otherwise, you'll be sad when you're old. Okay. Well, I will say the game does a really good job making you feel like the world is big. I mean, I do feel like a very tiny little creature. I feel like I'm running out of yarn. Yeah, I am definitely running out of yarn. Oh boy. Okay. Ah, so I have to regenerate myself. You'll jump higher and further if you run. Okay. Hold E to grab things. Ah, hold S to climb up your yarn. Ah, okay. Okay, that's cute. That's cute. Hold D to lasso. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Wow. Yeehaw. Okay. Okay. Getting the hang of this. Oh. What is that? Is it like a child golfing or something? I'll just take that memory with me. Alright, it's mine now. No take-backsies. Surfaces that glitter like this can be climbed using up. Okay. Press space to jump, and then D to lasso in midair. I have been doing that. I cannot... Ah, oh. I'll take more yarn. So if I just jump off, then I should be good. Okay. Press enter to attach yarn by making a yarn bridge here. Press enter. Hold down and release the slingshot off the yarn bridges. Oh, look at that. Climbing a tree. Okay, so I can do that. And then, oh, I made an apple fall. I'm so sorry, nature. I love, oh God. I love you, okay, bye. Remember your lasso? Hold D and climb using up. Oh, look at that shit. Oh, shit. Oh, you can tie knots while climbing. Oh, okay, okay. I'm getting the hang of this shit now. Wow, this is a lot of yarn, by the way. Alright, and then more yarn somehow. Pull down, and press space. Ah. Hold S and use down to climb down safely to your yarn... climb down your yarn tail. Ah. Okay. I think I've got this. See the whirl of light? It means you'll have to start here if you quit and come back to this level. Okay. So it's like a anchor checkpoint thing? Nope. Okay. Oh. Now I can carry it with me. I see. Oh. Go. Okay, one apple. So I need a lot more. Oh, you know what? I could just do... Uh-oh. Oh boy, we rising. This is gonna take a while. Oh no, shit. Oh shit. Hurry up. God damn. Ah. Yeah, good enough. Alright, woo. That was scary. If you ever get stuck, hold N just to restart a section. I don't think I will, but okay. Oh god, a bird. Yeah. Eh. Okay. Ooh. We in the grills now. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that was a little close. Oh boy. Aw. Ow, God, I'm hanging myself. Well, that's the end of this game, guys. I'm sorry that you had to come along, but I won't be making it back. Okay, I am like out of yarn somehow. Okay, so if I untie that, I should have more yarn. Theoretically? Nope, still not enough. Huh. Oh, I can climb up. Can I grab that yarn? No. Yeah. Was there more yarn to grab somewhere and I missed it? Ah, yes, there was. What? All right, well, I'm doing my part, pulling the weeds. There we go. Hey, can I just... Huh. Ah, okay. So I'm getting the gist of the puzzle part, which is to say you need to be careful about your yarn usage because you only have a limited quantity. And if you mess up, then you were probably screwed. Oh. Let's go already. Come on. Bike. You can do it. I believe in you. Bring us to the gate. I have faith. All right, perfect. My faith was not wasted. And we're off. Let's go. Oh boy, that's gonna pull us apart, isn't it? Oh, jeez. I literally cannot move. Oh, there we go. There's yarn right there. Ah, refilled. Oh. Can I... Hit! All right. Oh god. Okay, that was not as far as I wanted to go. Yeah, boy. Woo! It's like a rodeo over here. Yeehaw! Oh, well. Oh, what is that? Little girl playing a treehouse? Well, I'm taking that memory and mine now forever. Thank you. Snap. I need those. I like this. I don't really know what I'm doing. More or less. I'm kind of just wandering about being a totally adorable yarn child. But, aw. You okay there, buddy? Ah. Alright, go, 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 go. And then, yeah. Go, 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 go. And then, yeah. Nailed it. Oh. Come with me, come with me, come with me, come with me. And then come with me. And then on to the thing. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Into the sandbox with you. I don't know why I'm taking you with me, but I am. And you're coming with me whether you like it or not. Oh, yeah? Oh, boy. Ah, it's a hedgehog. It's Sonic. Oh, boy. All right. I don't know where this block is going, but boy, is it on a journey. And its journey will be long, tedious, and fierce. Ah. Am I supposed to... Wait. There we go. Heel! Bye, Bert. I love you. Oh. Okay. Yep. Oh, I see. No. There we go. Am I supposed to tie it somewhere? I don't know. Up, 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 up. You could... Do it, little one. This is not as intended. Okay, there we go. Huh. How are you supposed to do this? I'm already at the very first hard puzzle of the game. Nailed it. Oh boy. What happened? Well, that's spooky. Ah. Enter. Enter. And E, I guess? I'll take you with me. Oh, shit. No, Palties, why? Come on. Come on, Palties. Oh, shit. Get up there, Palties. Oh, fuck. Palties, why? Get your ass back up there. There we go. Alright, hop, 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 hop. I'm gonna tie that off. Oh, shit. Palties, you real fucked up. Okay, there we go. Alright, Palties, let's go. Up, 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 up. There we go. All right, don't fuck up on me, Palties. Hit. Hit. What is that? Hit. A yarn coin? I don't know what that means. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Alley-oop? That was a very ungraceful Superman dive there, sir. Alright. Well, I guess we're here now. What's that? Ooh. What is it? It's a little button. Wait, is that the marker to say that you finished the level? Oh. Aw. Oh, so the memories that I find along the way, I can put into the bulk. I see, I see. And so what's in the bulk now? Thistle and weeds. How beautiful this was when it was new, and how beautiful it still is, even though time has made it different. God, I cannot read cursive for shit. Oh, wait. Yeah, oh no. Hold on, do it again. There we go. Oh, look, it's someone's childhood photos. That's not weird. Oh, sorry. And turn it again. Ah, playing sticks in the yard, I see. As good children do. Climbing trees. Okay, yeah, that happens. That is a disgustingly awful-looking treehouse. And this guy's digging in the sand with... Or girl's digging in the sand with park toys, I guess. Alright, tire swings and... flowers? More tire swings. More flowers. A garden? That's some grapes, I think. Yeah, those are grapes. And there's a lady in a garden. Oh, well, that's the end of this book. Okay. I guess it's onwards to the next area. So, with that out of the way, I guess I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Unravel player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!